Good luck.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
Thank you.
shocked you're not out with a head injury after thinking that hard. But please, continue.
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Deal. I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.
Hey, rookie, you have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Seems like a waste of time to travel all that way to beat you when I can just do it here.
Only an idiot would turn down an opportunity like this, so I guess I'm not surprised. Yeah.
been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of